Hi guys, my name is Paul. I live in this old bread truck. I have some big news for you guys. I have some awesome things going on that I never expected would have happened, but I will get to that in just a minute. So, actually, you might be wondering why would I be recording in this vertical up and down fashion when I'm usually going left and right? I'm usually recording in widescreen, so you might be wondering what's going on with that. The reason is that, well, let me tell you what it is. Just go hard. The big news that's going on with me right now that I want to let you guys know about is that my TikTok is going absolutely viral right now. The story that I want to share with you is about a different platform. I got onto another platform, a few months back, and I would go on there every once in a while and scroll a little bit. But, you know, I kind of felt like I was a little, you know, out of the demographic for TikTok, but I guess things are changed. TikTok is a really hugely growing platform, so I decided to make my first video. I made a short little video. They can only be 60 seconds long. I introduced myself and the bread truck. I posted the video in the middle of the afternoon. I kind of scoped it out for a while to see what would happen with it, and after about 20 or 30 minutes and checking it two or three times, I found one person that liked it and followed me. So I screenshotted that and I put that on my Instagram, and I was happy about it. At least someone saw it, at least someone liked it, and that was the first person. I put my phone away, I was busy doing other things, and I didn't look at it for about 6 hours. Next time I logged in, things were out of control. It was a whole new world. TikTok had gone crazy. They put me on everyone's For You page like instantly. And the next time I logged in, I had like 6,000 followers. My video had around 250,000 views, and it was like thousands of likes and hundreds of comments, and I was blown away. I giggled like a small schoolgirl for at least a couple of hours. I could still crack up laughing at it because I never would have expected it to go that way. But it has really blown up like crazy. Since then, I've made like maybe 9 more videos, and it is just performing like crazy. One video just reached 1.5 million views. I have 70,000 followers. I am just so blown away. If you guys are on TikTok, please check me out. Breadtrucker. That's all it is. One word, @Breadtrucker. Check out my TikTok, guys. I'm gonna go. Make sure you put your TikTok name in the comments below so we can all hook up. All right, check out Breadtrucker. Bye, guys.